Well, hello. Here's an old song from back in the Renaissance by Francesco da Milano. And that would have been played on the lute back then.